I do want you to hear from Montana Senator John Tester. I had the opportunity to speak with the senator earlier tonight about this issue regarding the State Department blocking the reimportation of tens of thousands of M-1 Garands from South Korea. This has been tied up for months and months now, but it looks like there may be a light at the end of the tunnel. Take a listen. Join us this evening and tell us, if you can, about the new legislation, the Collectible Firearms Protection Act.
Well, it's really focused on the M1 rifles that were used to defeat the Nazis in World War II. They were used in Korea and used in Vietnam, too, as far as that goes. But we're talking about the weapons that were supplied to Korea, mainly in the 1950s. These M1s were, you know, they're made in USA. They are an incredible collector's item. And Americans would like to have them. And the State Department has been holding things up, saying that they could be used for illicit purposes, when in fact these are, in fact, collector's items that would look better, you know, above the fireplace than they're going to be out doing anything that's any other thing, as a matter of fact. So, you know, it's about, as far as I'm concerned, it's about government bureaucrats that are holding up or standing in the way of our gun rights. And I don't think that's right. We dropped the bill in. I think we'll either make the move to get the State Department to move, or we'll get the bill passed. It's a bipartisan bill. It's been endorsed by the NRA. It's a good piece of legislation, is the bottom line. And it really allows some firearms to come back into the country that, quite frankly, I hope I'm able to get my hands on one of them. It's pretty neat piece of equipment.
Absolutely. I'm looking forward to that same thing. Were you ever able to figure out why the State Department had a problem with these rifles?
Well, I just think they thought they were going to be used for illicit purposes, and you know, it's always good to insert a little bit of common sense into the equation. And as I've said several times already in this program, I mean, these are a collector's item. It's a piece of weaponry that, quite frankly, is part of this country's history. That I think, if Americans want to have them, they ought to be able to get them.
Absolutely. The bill has been introduced not only with your help, but a number of co-sponsors already signed on the Senate side.
Yeah, you bet. And it is. And it's bipartisan in nature. And I think it's, I mean, we're already starting to hear some comments from the State Department that they're going to, you know, move and let these weapons in. And I applaud those efforts. But if they don't, we got the bill here to hold over them, to push them.
Absolutely. Well, Senator, again, appreciate you joining us on the program tonight, and look forward to talking to you again soon.
Great business with you, Cam. You take care. Be well. We'll talk to you soon.
Thank you, sir. Senator John Tester joining us from Montana tonight here on Cam and Company.